Hello everyone, Vasive here, and welcome back to Never Alone. We just got our fox reborn into dude in fox hoodie. I can control him. But he floats now. Oh, this is weird. I missed the fox. This is just weird. Awkward. A to fly faster. Whoosh! He's like swimming in the air, like me do tricks. Interact with spirits. Okay. The gameplay mechanics has switched. Pretty significantly, I'd say. Any more? Oh, he actually can control the spirits here. Whoa. That's somewhat trippy. Okay. Don't have my bola anymore. There it is. Oops. Break those. Those look awful breakable. Why isn't she throwing it? There it goes. They're not breakable. Oh, look! My bola got stuck on the trees. Okay. Whoa. A bird. Game just turned weird. Alright, let's pull it this way. Needs to be this way. Maybe she can make the jump. Nope. About yeah, she can't make that. Dude, you need to do your job and pull the spirit around. You did everywhere else. Music just went weird. What the? Why are you running into a tree, bro? You need to go get the spirit and bring it back here. It's too far away, dude. I'm pushing the button. I'm this way. This way. I think I broke the game again. I have nothing else around me. And there's nothing to kill me. You can't. Oh, maybe she can make the jump when the gust is here. Yeah. Do this. Come on, wind. You only come when I'm down here? Really? Yep. Ooh. We got it. Pull it up here. Oh no! Dang it! Disappearing spirits. I can't see me. Dude, you gotta come down here so I can see. The camera's not changing. There it goes. Jeez. I feel like this level wasn't tested as much as the other levels. Alright, let's grab this guy. Pull him back. Look at the guy staring at my screen. Oh, come on. Creepy just stared. Unblinking. Just bomb. He's breaking the fourth wall right now. He's realizing he's in a video game. looking right at the player. This isn't real life. Oh, come on! Stupid jump. Alright, you pull it over more. There it goes. Alright, you pull him this way. There we go. Okay, so just going that way is the direction I needed to go. Hooah! Hooah! You make this jump? Tell me you can make this jump, thank you. Whoa. Big gust of wind. What are we looking for? That doesn't feel like anything. Though it's telling me to go over here. Okay. What was that noise? Fall to my death. That's fun. Alright, do it again. Now we know how to book it. Whoa. Okay, I didn't know what to do with there. Maybe it's a spirit or a gust. Oh, a spirit. Hey, friend. Yeah! Can you grow this way? No? There you go. Alright, so that's as high as we can go. And we have a gust. So, whoa! Yeah. Nope. Come on. Aim better. Oh, come on. Jeez, there it goes. Alright, how do we get up here? We need to pull this thing down. That's what we need to do. Follow me. There you go. Whee. Well, bam. Got a bird face. What can you do for us? Pulse over here so we can jump better. Alright, we're making progress. I'm gonna say there better be a gust. Oh! Getting a break. Away, gust. There it goes. Quite sure. Oh. That's what I'm supposed to do. Jump on this guy. No! Don't jump when a gust is happening. Freak. That. Right. Got us a spirit. Another spirit. Do we have any more? Alright, you come over here. No, dang it. Jump on this. Come on. Nope, stop blowing away. Spirits go away when you blow away. There we go. Pull him up, maybe? Doesn't look like somewhere safe to jump. Oh! Another one? Okay, there we go. Oh, look what we found. my friend. Bam. Yeah, just built something down below for us. Got it. All right. What did it build down below? Oh, it's building more trench things. Whoa! Good, don't worry. What's the other one? I got a bird. Not sure where we're supposed to be going. No! Where do we go now? Okay, we got another one. That's what we were supposed to be doing. Yeah. All right, jump over on this platform. It's safe. Yeah. Save point. We like save points. Oh, hey, broke something. Broke another thing. What else is there to do here? Oh. My friend. My friend. Thank you. Come on up here. So we can release you. My spirit bola. Blam. Oh, I didn't need another one of those, did I? Oh, I did. Because we need to make this go back up here. Where's the other one? Where I get you to come down. You gotta pull you guys over. Set. Yep. Looks like it's a reset. Whoa! Did I miss stuff on the left? Dangerous to travel at any distance. All one could see was a mass of white swirling snow. Like that one. Stump broke. I thought I was gonna have to go left. Alright, I think I can make this fall safely. Oof. Break this down. Yeah! Anything in there, Mr. Ghost Man? Yep, come with me. I wish I could super swim through the air while grabbing onto those guys. Whoa! The whole tree became shaky. Why would we want a shaky tree? Whoa. Thing can stretch out really far. That's why we want a shaky tree. Okay, so bring this back down. A little bit of hopping. Oh, got it. Okay, what's the point of this one? I don't think there is. Yeah, okay. Grab her. Go this way. I thought it could stretch out more. There it goes. Right, let's break this down. Wham! First try. We'll grab a friend. No, no, keep coming. Keep coming. There you go. Whoa. Whoa. What? Like a spirit within a spirit. Oh, I'm like, raise the platform, raise the platform. Nope, no, you were supposed to switch to the girl. Oh God. All right, good enough. Sorry, tree friend. I'm glad they had a fallback plan there. Turn around. There you go. Alright, looks like we have some other stuff going on here. Like a hand. Creepy. Ooh. Yeah! Nope. How's it gonna go? Alright. Wee. Found us another tree. Whoa. Whoa, man, that was scary. All right, so why does this one move? I don't think it even really needs to move. We have a gust. Oh, goodness. Stuff breaking out from under me. Makes me feel uncomfortable. Ugh. Whoa, game. That was weird. Don't be messing with me like that. I was a lucky guess that I would have to come up here. Always get to the high points. Grab this. Grab him, friend. Really? Is that as low as this one goes? You, they have like faces in the background. They look all scary. Alright, maybe there's something I gotta do over here, because there's this. And usually that means he can go somewhere. Maybe not. Alright. Any other spirit friends around? Oh. Let's actually pull this one out of the way. And I think I can make that jump now. Yep. Whoa! Almost threw me off the edge. Oh! Holy crap. The danger. The danger is real. Get over here. I need you to take control of things. Oh, we're moving. Whoa, what's happening? Sucks not knowing where things are gonna break. Uh-oh. I was supposed to do it there. I might be able to have to do it here. Alright, we got it. Got a friend here. Got a friend here. Maybe I think we want to go down. Didn't need to do that. Right? Do we need to go down? Looks like we do. Ooh. No! Could have made that. I didn't know he was gonna come back out of the water. All right, let's go grab him. Pull him out of the water. Yeah. Oops, wrong button. Grab this. Apparently can't. Okay. Whee! Ow, dude. That's how you break all the bones in your body. Music's cut out. Can come down more? We need you to come down as far as you can. More. More. There you go. I think that's good enough. Yeah! Right now you can do it. This way. Big point. Fire. The fire dude's here. Mess him up with my bullet. You killed my fox. What's on your face? I like how he just, she just runs right by him. Whoa. What? That wasn't my fault. It started me there. Oh, I was gonna try to shut it back on him. Okay, so I'm just gonna control dude here. It looks like she can figure everything else out. Well, this stuff happens. Yeah. Stay away, ugly. Whoa. Whee. Gotta move, gotta move, gotta move. Don't break out from under me. He just walks through fire. Like it's nunnus. No problem at all. Why do you want a bola? You can shoot fireballs, man. That's pretty cool. Whoa. Uh-oh. Where do we go? He's gonna grab me. Oh, dude, he did a homing missile. You should have done that all along, man. Alright. Oh, goodness. You can't dawdle on that. Alright. Oops, I forgot to jump. Oops. Oh. Oh no, other way. Turn around. We got a missile coming at us. Holy crap. Dodge the missiles. Alright. This can't be over. There we go. Yeah! Take that! Put your fires out. Bad man. You're a bad man. Taking a guess. Ooh. Yeah, beating up people's villages. Not okay. Manslayer. He approached the spot and saw that, for some reason, the blizzard seemed to be originating from a small tundra meadow. But, gonna have to leave this episode off here. Thank you guys for being here. Remember to like, subscribe, comment if you liked it. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets. Adopt, no shop. Donate to rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!